You are so serious, as if a glacier spoke in your ear. You had to walk through the great gate of Kiev to get to the living room. I worry about this because I love you. As if it weren't grotesque enough that we live in hydrogen and breathe like atomizers, you have to think I'm a great architect. And you float regally by on your incessant escalator, calm a jungle queen thinking at a steam shovel, looking a little uneasy. But you are yourself again, yanking silver beads from your neck. Remember, the Russian Easter Overture is full of bunnies. Be always high, full of regard and honor and lanolin. Oh, ride horseback in pink linen, be happy and with your beads on because it rains.